Chop in the bag, I'm gone. Let's do it. You too. What's that on y'all boys game? Today we got this Herbo game. Blah. We got Lil Herb. Not Herbo, Lil Herb. I know this because Casanet, he was on Casanet stream and he did a snippet, a little sneak peek of the song, gang. And I was fucking with it on the snippet. And that was like damn near a year ago. Months ago, whatever. I don't give a damn. Y'all know what I'm doing right now. Go and get y'all life together. Y'all boys ain't on that. Y'all boys really some hoes. Let me show y'all how we get down on this side of town. Bitch, keep on wishing. Straight to it, though. We ain't gonna do no more talking. I was fucking with the snippet. Heavy. I gotta fuck with the song. If I don't, I'm so mad. Cause like this Lil Herb, this not G Herbo. He giving us Lil Herb. I gotta tap into Lil Herb. Some of y'all don't even know who Lil Herb is. You got it?
Left lane in that foreign, then I park right.
Right. This the one for sure. From Casanet.
Park right. Hit the rack. I'm in the black. Feel like the Dark Knight. After hard days, stood on that block all night.
Oh,
the thrill of letting that 40 spark. It got my dog life.
Let me lock in for real. I'm whole time, no plan. And he said the thrill of letting that 40 spark, it got my dog life.
Hey, the thrill of letting that 40 spark, it got my dog life. I'm thugging though, you know me. Still got it on me. Spit the sack to put on max, I'm still riding 4D. Yeah, this shit for real. We play the field, I'm quick to kill. Police think I'm funding wars, cause I spent the meal.
My. Speaking of funding the war, you better not be, because you seen how Dirk just got touched up on. Go ahead and get up out of there, but that chain is hard. Nigga, ain't he got the same chain, but as the rope.
Spent the meal on the game, yeah, that's facts. Speaking slang like no bout. Swervo cop the Porsche truck, I did that for cap. Been ran up 100K, I did that in the trap. I can't tell you about no murders, I did that in the rap. Now I'm on some. Shit. Street shit, I played it. Crib's big at acres. Guest room, I made shit. The biggest price, I paid it. Then waited, got patience. Don't mistake for weakness. I want some shit, I'm taking it. Left lane in that foreign, then I park right. Hit the rack, I'm in the black. Feel like the Dark Knight.
Nigga,
hard days.
That's the hook. I ain't gonna lie, this one might be in the car. Y'all gotta let me get a little bit more
on that this block guy, all night. The thrill of letting that 40 spark, it got, my dog life. I'm thugging though, you know me. Still got it on me. Spit the sack to put on max, I'm still riding 4D. Yeah, this shit for real, we play the field, I'm quick to kill. Police think I'm funding wars, cause I spent the mil. 5 mil, 10 mil.
Hey, who that is on this chain? Y'all know, y'all probably know more than me. That's probably like his brother or something, but who that is? Y'all boy, let me know who that is in the comments. The turtle of that 40, it got my dog life. Was it him?
5 mil, 10 mil, 20 mil, that ain't shit. We can make that annually, stand next to me and let's get rich. With my niggas off the rip, hustle quick, we used to risk. You can see who cool with me, he used to be that boy bitch. I'm with killers usually, we low key, but they move with me. Like 2-3 with the...
That need more airtime, he used to be with me, that boy bitch.
Bitch, I'm with killers usually, we low key but they move with me. Like 2-3 with the school with me, y'all dropped out early through the beat. I don't wanna hear what you gon' do to me. Let's go, when you see me, keep it brief. A lot of shots get let out, all these G-Lock, everybody around me keep it G. And I keep G's, whole lot of G's, make a lot of cheese.
You keep G's, but ain't Cud throwing the rakes? Am I tripping? Not him. Ain't he dropping them?
Keep G's.
I ain't from the rack.
Whole lot of cheese. Make a lot of cheese. Whole
nothing,
lot of cheese.
Put
the cap on my body. Whole lot of C's. Used to be catching bodies. Whole lot of B's. Used to be looking for me. Come to the block and see. You think this shit's sweet? Just this rock and see. A lot of nights I couldn't sleep. Codeine and Roxy and me. Trying to overcome my trauma harder than hitting the lottery. Ay. Left lane in that foreign, then I park right. Hit the rack, I'm in the black, feel like the Dark Knight. After hard days, stood on that block all night. The thrill of letting that 40 spark, it got my dog life. I'm thugging though, you know me. Still got it on me. Spit the sack to put on max, I'm still riding 4 deep.
I ain't gonna lie, when he dropped this hoe on Kai Stream Game, on my life, I knew this bitch was gonna be hard. This bitch is amazing. Like, this is amazing. Like, this is some, this is in the car ride. Like, this like that Wilt Chamberlain, fool. Like, this like Wilt Chamberlain, gang. This, oh. This like Wilt Chamberlain, gang. Like, if you know that, then I walked in the house one day with a Wilt Chamberlain. Oh, nigga. Stay focused and kept saving. Oh, hundreds. Everybody tell me do this, do that. Nigga, this ain't y'all money. Fuck! This ain't y'all money. How you gonna tell me what to do with my bread? I ain't gonna lie. Y'all definitely need to request some OG Herbo songs. I need to hear some more. It's a lot of songs I haven't heard. Like I said, I used to listen to Lil Herb. I ain't gonna lie. Yes, absolutely. Like, my favorite song by him was, like, I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna say this and people are feel like, that's the only song you know. It's not the only song I know, but the nigga best song back then was hands down Kill Shit, and we all know this. Facts. He had a lot of other hard songs, but when it come to, got a couple niggas with a dot around for all side with the drama tie, run up on the nigga with the long file, leave a low as I'll drop a tie. Oh man, I really win it. I'll drop his ass and never get it. I'm the man around my side of town. I might see a bitch, but get out in it. Like, come on, I ain't gonna lie. You can't tell me Lil Herb wasn't that guy. Then he came out saying ain't nothing little about him, so he changed to G Herbo. But bring Lil Herb artistry. Man, bring him back. Bring him back a little bit. Just give us a little album. Just give us one last Lil Herb album. I promise we won't ask no more. But that album gonna go crazy, gang. Just give us one Lil Herb album. One, just one. Name that bitch G Herbo Reloaded. And have like Lil Herb pictures. Man, I promise you we won't ask for no more. And come on, man. I'm from the South, gang. You all the way up there and I know it. Come on, man, I'm telling you. That's the end of this video though. Y'all boy like, comment, subscribe. Tell G Herbo what I see. And let me know what else y'all want to see, my nigga. Simple.